Well, we certainly didn't do enough, well enough on offense, defense, or special teams to win a game against a good team that played well. You know, we didn't score enough points, and we certainly gave up too many. And it's a credit to them. They played well, and we didn't play well enough. So we got to learn from it. There's things that we didn't do, obviously on offense. We didn't, you know, I think we were 2 for 12 on third down, so it's very unacceptable. And we'll get that fixed. And then on defense, I think there were some big plays against us in the passing game that we've got to get that rectified, especially against a good team. So got plenty of work to do. We got to get back to New Jersey and get to work. So had a lot of young players out there playing for the first time. You know, there's some good. There's some stuff we got to get cleaned up, and they need to improve quickly.
Saquon only touched the ball once in the second quarter. I think he had 6 touches combined, finished with 11 rushes. Is that?
I don't think we had enough plays in the second quarter period. So we need more plays.
Are you all right with 11 rushes total? I know in the second half it kind of got away from you there, but
yeah. I mean, we had the games play out differently, right? I think he had really good production when he touched the ball. Because we threw him the ball as well.
How did you think Eli Manning played?
I thought he did some good, really good things. You know, he had one where he kept us alive. He executed a fourth down, did a lot of really good things. I don't think, when you look at it, there was any ball that was inaccurate to a degree. So I got to watch it all. But I thought there were other things that contributed to our loss.
You brought up the 2 for 12 on third down. How do you guys get better there, and how detrimental was that to the offense in general?
Well, I think that's one of the things that you have to be good at in order to stay on the field and get more plays. And we got to just make sure. There's a mixture of reasons why we didn't, and we just got to get better.
Hey, Giants fans, Saquon Barkley here. You want to see more videos? Subscribe below.
Welcome to Giants Post Game Live, presented by Mercedes-Benz.
Another game, another wow.
Great blocking up front, created a great hole for me.
We're going to hear from Eli Manning.
That's a good feeling to have in the locker room.
They had a sense of purpose.
All hands on deck.
We got a lot more to come here on Giants Post Game Live.